Hi, welcome back to Acro Adventures of the Live. Today we're doing another alphabetic acro, but I think I have all the tricks now. A is for area. B is for... I can't spell. C is for cartwheel. D is for diving. E is for elbow stand. E, F is for front kick. G is for good leg splits. H is a handstand. I is for an illusion. J is for jumps. K is for a kick. Good leg and bad leg. L is for a leap. M is for middle splits. N is for no-handed wind-off. Ah. It's okay, elements. O is for... O for splits. P is for a pike flip. Okay, I'm gonna be Q. Q is for, what did I say? A quiet cartwheel. Uh-huh. R is for wind off. S is for split jump. T is for, let's change it up a bit. A T-touch? T-touch. U is either, else two things, a dish or a U. So a U. V is a Valdez. W is for a walkover. X is an X. Y is a Y stand. And lastly, Z is a Z. Bye! Make sure to like, subscribe, and share. See you next time.